right there, like, get going.
Stupid. Street places I had gone, but never seen any life. Dirty faces, dirty noise, dirty places coming through.
158
roads alone. Did you ever like it, man? I was standing in line for this. There's always room in life for this.
He's standing in life in line. Damn it. I hate when that shit happens. See, people think this is easy, but I'm gonna tell you right now, your mama couldn't make this. She's gonna tell you, Jesus is coming tomorrow, and when you're in heaven, all nice and happy and shit, the devil showed up and took you back to hell, and you didn't know it. That's what they teach in the church. They teach you the devil's a bigger God than Jesus. It don't make sense, does it? Why can't Jesus kill the devil, Bronco? Because he's a figment of everybody's imagination. It's like killing Superman. You can't kill Superman because he's in everybody's head. Superman's coming to save me tomorrow, Bronco. Now I'm fucking insane. That's what it sounds like when people tell me Jesus is coming tomorrow to save you. You keep going. Jesus ain't coming. You're not coming? I don't want to be here no more. Let's go. What are you supposed to say? I'm going to run back home. I got to catch it on 158. I don't like having to show anybody how I did it. Is anybody going to try to copy me and shit? I say, oh, look, I'm God, Brian. Well, not if the lyrics don't line up.
Extreme ways are back again. Extreme places I didn't know. I broke up, I see you again. Everything that I've owned, I threw it out the windows, came along. Extreme ways I know apart the colors of my sea.
He did it the general ways first. He stood in line for it. He saw that there's no way.
He
came to his senses. The boy came to his senses. Hey, gonna be defying generals tomorrow. You better get your witness, Brian God.
A fifth dimension beyond that which is known to man. It is a dimension as vast as space and as timeless as infinity. It is the middle ground between light and shadow, between science and superstition.
Yeah, I was supposed to see that.
And it lies between the pit of man's fears and the summit of his knowledge. This is the dimension of imagination. It is an area which we call the Twilight Zone.
He's fast, isn't he? That's the quick and the dead rip right there.
His army's gonna kill you.
You weren't supposed to see that, Brian God miracle.
You're smart. You take care.
My hand
of
is so fast, it's faster than God.
Else. Just running into a burning house where nobody can be saved.
He just gotta sit there and listen to his bullshit because he's gonna be on the next stretcher.
What difference you think you can make one single man in all this madness?
You're talking to the choir. I don't belong here.
If you die, it's gonna be for nothing.
He's scaring me back. He's scaring me back into AWOL.
Some other world out there where everything's gonna be okay. It's just this one.
You know, if you go back home, they're gonna come get him.
It's this rock.
We're going to get him right now, Brian God. Just tell Nick Nolte to stay off the hill. I'd be cutting communications. You know, if I knew that he was going to talk to me like that. He's supposed to be like, Daddy, you can't make it. We're going to go around this.
What the hell's the matter with you, Sam? Those men should be reinforced immediately. Now, what the hell are they doing? I can see them through my glasses. They're
you've seen all this already.
I got lunch.